Kentucky Transportation Cabinet crews are preparing for an approaching winter storm, checking equipment, and getting snowplows ready.